Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about how to cut a marker for doing calligraphy. This is a cut marker and I made this marker cut by myself. First of all, you will need a marker that is not cut, and you will also need a blade. I prefer that you should use a new one. I use this to cut a lot of my markers, that is why it is not working well right now. So that is why please use a new one. And if you do not know how to cut the nib, you can use your highlighter as a guide. You will have to cut the nib of your marker just like the nib of the highlighter is, so you can use it as a reference. So first of all, you will have to cut the nib from two sides just like it is done in the highlighter. Please use a new blade because I was having a lot of trouble while doing this and I was unable to find a new one. So please use a new blade and please do not cut your fingers. Do this carefully. And maybe you will not be able to make a perfect nib in your first go. So I will recommend you guys to try cutting the nib of some older markers and then cut the nibs of the new ones. Now you will have, when you have cut it from both sides, you will have to make a vertical cut horizontally like it is shown in the highlighter. You know that side of the highlighter that makes the broad lines, so you will have to cut the nib in that way, that it will make broad lines. So now your marker is ready for doing calligraphy. At the beginning it will not do really well, but when you will practice with this one, then you will know how to do calligraphy with it. And also, if you do not know how to do calligraphy using these markers, please let me know. I will be really happy to make some more videos on this topic. I have made a lot of markers using you know, blades. So you can also make a lot of markers. You can even purchase cut markers from any store. These are really cheap. One marker is for 6 rupees, which is not even the fourth part of a dollar, and these are also good. But if they are not available where you live, because cut markers are not found everywhere, then you can surely make your markers cut. But please first try cutting the markers that are old, or else you will make a mess and you will be really upset when you will ruin a new marker. So thank you so much for watching, and if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section and give it a big thumbs up if you like this. Bye, and I will see you guys in my next video.